Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Fast NJ24 TV. So, the immediate past governor of Kano State, Abdullahi Ganduje, has emerged as the national chairman of the ruling All Progressive Congress, APC. Please, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates from this channel. Ganduje succeeds Senator Abdullahi Adamu, who resigned in the third week of July. Ganduje's emergence was ratified at the ongoing National Executive Caucus neck meeting of the ruling party in Abuja. President Bola Tinubu had shown interest in Ganduje succeeding Adamu.